how to use the Emergency Tire Puncture Kit. The Emergency Tire Puncture Kit allows you to repair a flat tire at the side of the road in the case of a puncture. If you believe you may have a puncture, pull over to the side of the road in a safe place, apply the handbrake, and check for a flat tire. If you do have a flat tire, it can be repaired using the tire puncture kit, found in the boot under the carpet. Remove the compressor and the bottle from the boot and position them near the flat tire. Unwind the cable. Remove the cap from the compressor and the lid from the bottle. Do not pierce the film on the bottle. Screw the bottle into the compressor. Then, remove the valve cap from the flat tire and screw the compressor to the valve. Plug in the power cable into the cigarette lighter. Start the engine and switch on the compressor. The tire will start to inflate. Inflate the tire to between 26 and 50 psi. If the pressure does not reach 26 psi within 10 minutes, turn off the compressor and call for roadside assistance. Remove the compressor and fit the valve cap. Remove the speed limit sticker from the compressor and place it on the steering wheel. Start driving within 1 minute of removing the compressor. Drive a maximum of 6 miles, 10 kilometers for Europe, at a maximum speed of 50 miles per hour, 80 kilometers an hour. Stop and recheck the tire pressure. If the pressure is greater than 31 psi, continue on to the nearest garage to replace the tire. If the pressure is less than 19 psi, do not continue your journey. Stop and call for roadside assistance. If the pressure is between 26 psi and 31 psi, repeat steps 5 to 11.